My money, my body, now your own.
It's a real pattern.
Hello everyone, I'm here with Miles Regis, who's an artist. Can you tell us more about yourself and your work?
Absolutely. So I'm originally from Trinidad. I live in Los Angeles. I'm a multi-dimensional artist in that I do visual art. I also am a singer-songwriter. I incorporate music into my artistic experiences, which include virtual reality. And I also recently started experimenting with olfaction. So I've been creating scent, particularly for art experiences. I'm really happy and proud to be a part of this show, showcasing two of my pieces, Rego and Peace Diva. And they sort of speak to what I'm about in as an artist in a profound way. I believe that my work should represent and always stands for peace and unity. And I feel like these are both very powerful pieces that represent just that, love, peace, and unity.
Wow, and so how long have you been painting and creating these images?
I've been painting since I was a child, 5 years old. I've been a professional artist selling work for about 20 years, and I've been a full-time artist where art has been my primary focus for about 10 years now.
There any artists that inspire you in particular?
They all do. They all have. All the greats, all the contemporary artists, you know. Some of the artists in this room as well, you know, just incredible work. I sort of feed off of energy that is current and happening, whether it's turning on the news and sort of reflecting on where we are as a society, or going to different art shows around town, or traveling and going to another city and discovering what's sort of hot and happening there, and then sort of processing that and reflecting and making it, you know, making a statement that comes from my heart in regard to what you've experienced. So I'd like to say that I am an artist who is always sort of cataloging what we're going through as a society.
Absolutely.
And then I sort of diary through visual art and the music and the olfaction sort of what our experiences are. So I see all artists really as sort of mirrors of what's happening in society.
That is amazing. Well, first and foremost, I want to say your look is awesome.
Thank you.
Your look,
you.
So this is...
It's also my clothing line, so...
You have it all. So what would you give, or what would you tell anyone who wants to do something like you, who's an inspiring artist but doesn't know where to start, and, you know, just...
Dig deep, you know, dig deep. Go with absolute truth. I think once you connect with yourself, your inner being, and you understand who you are as a person, and you're truthful about what you want to say, if you are passionate and happy about what you're saying, it's going to resonate with the audience. So, you know, I try to paint as much as possible. Sometimes it's every day, and I know that when I do something and I absolutely love it, then I know I struck a chord that someone else can connect with. So, you know, that's always my approach. If I absolutely love it, somebody else is going
to
love it.
Right? Two stamps to that. Thank you so much, Marcus.
Thank you.
It's
so
honestly
much.
Been a pleasure. I thank you so much for taking time out.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
So
it was a pleasure.
Thank you.